I'm not gonna promise anything, guys, but hopefully we can kill Tavion this time. Now, since we have a... we know we have a full time limit here, we're gonna try to be careful as possible. Though Tavion keeps retreating, so let's get around this middle block here, so hopefully she doesn't run away too much and tries to, you know, heal up. Damn it, bitch! I want to keep the pressure on her as much as possible. There, she uses the fucking force rage, probably so she can protect herself. Whoops, that doesn't do any good. And I don't know what that shit right there is, but it doesn't look good. Damn! Come on, guys. Give me some help! Damn it! No! Oh, did I ever get saved there or what? Oh, come on! Please! Oh, no! I fucked up! I should have used speed, come on. That was obviously a blue kata. You can run with those, you can't do it with the red ones. Man, if we could get her saber stuck behind here while she throws it, then that'd be such a huge help. Come on. Come on, get stuck. I think that's the best strategy, is to try to get her to throw it. And we have our speed ready to go. Come on. Come on, bitch. Throw your saber. There you... oh. Damn. Wrong place at the wrong time. Come here, Tavion. Come on, come on. What the hell happened there? Come on, Tavion, throw that shit. There we go. Didn't work out the way I wanted it to exactly. Please tell me that's not a health power up. No! Oh, bastard. Damn! Fuck! I don't believe this shit. It's invincible! Oh, come on! There's no way! There's no fucking way! What the hell can I do? You know I'm not gonna do gimmicky shit, that's for sure. Come on! God! I could always be like TJ and SD of USA and cheat. Oh, I had to get you, TJ. Damn it, bitch! Get off! Get off my nuts! One of these days... No! Come on, have a heart! This game doesn't have a fucking heart. It's evil as hell. If I didn't know any better, I'd say some Sith made this fucking game. Damn it. The one time I could get that stupid sword out of her hand, I get fucked. I can't take advantage of it. Fucking, oh, come on. If I try an overhead, she just lunges me. Come on. I hate this damn game. I mean, you can't fucking duel her. I mean, what's the point? God! I can't believe this shit. There. Oh, come on, I thought I had speed on. Oh, man. Okay, that was stupid. That was just fucking dumb. Okay. That seems to be the best strategy. Damn! No! Damn it! There's just no way! Come on! Come on, I've never seen some cheaper shit in my life. I take back that Rebar boss being the gayest enemy in this fucking level. This is so fucking bullshit, man. Come here, Tavion. So tired of this shit. Come on. Please tell me how that hit me. Well, that obviously seems to be the best strategy. Don't get caught off guard. Bitch! Oh. I think we're close. She's really expending a lot of force powers. I'm not going anywhere near you with that shit. I think we might be close, guys. I don't think there's any way for her to defend that. Come on. Come on. Oh shit, she's got rage on. Okay. No! That was a stupid idea. And that was definitely a hit. Oh man, that was a perfect hit opportunity for a hit. Oh, yeah. There you go. Come on. Come on. No! 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 Okay. Okay, I'm good, I'm good. Next time we come back, we'll play more Jedi Academy, and hopefully you'll beat TV on then. Until then, see you guys later.